the co-op was buzzing this past Wednesday as customers dropped by to pick up their annual dividends checks. The checks are the way the co-op distributes its surplus revenues to its members. General Manager Ted Rodich says a big advantage of being a co-op shareholder is that all the profits stay right here in Medicine Hat.
The last 10 years, we've paid out over $46 million in cash back to our local folks here in town.
As a co-op member, every time you make a purchase, a percentage of that goes towards a total called your equity. This number will continue to grow until it reaches the cap of $1,350. New co-op members receive 35% of their equity until they reach the cap. The other 65% is rolled over to next year's equity total, getting them that much closer to the equity cap. Once they reach the cap, the member will then receive 100% of their equity back for that year.
Well, in the beginning, you have to build up a certain amount of equity, and then after a few years, you start getting a rebate.
It's a good way of getting a little money back if you want some extra for saving on gas or you can co-op. You have groceries and stuff, it helps to get some money back and put it back into the community.
Lifetime memberships cost only $5. Anyone wanting to become a new member can stop off at any of the co-op locations within the city to apply. All you need is your social insurance number and your driver's license.
Being locally owned, we have a number of facilities and locations in the city. We have here at 13th Avenue, we have a food store and a gas bar at Northlands, we have a gas bar at Maple Avenue and Dunmore. We have two liquor stores, at one at Northlands and at Dunmore. So we've got several properties around the community. We have gas bars, we have card locks at Redcliffe, Dunmore, Airport. We have an agro center in the light industrial area. So Medicine Hat has got a number of locations in the city and that whereby we employ 250 people, pay property taxes in on all these locations, and we are locally owned. We give back to this community.